mind can sing a poem without the eye that staring inward changes tree to tree with roots and branches in the inner sky. The world's a place where real birds really fly into a distance. Only children see, only children see. The mind can sing a poem without that eye. The birds disperse, the storm clouds terrify, the children watch. The wild, wild, electric that roots and branches in the inner sky. The clouds disperse, the children raise a cry to see a rainbow curving toward the sky. The mind can sing a poem without that eye. The birds return, the scattered children try to find the gold that's buried near the tree that roots and branches touch the inner sky. The mind can sing a poem without the eye whose roots and branches touch the inner sky.